Most people don't think about where pills come from, but fake drugs are a serious problem. They can have some pretty nasty stuff in them. 100,000 people die in Africa every year by taking counterfeit drugs. They used to be almost impossible to spot. Data analytics helps us pick the fake ones from the real ones. No one should wonder if their medicine is real or fake.